What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about brightness not working Windows 10. We will discuss 5 methods by which you can fix your brightness not working in your Windows 10 PC or laptop. And along with that, I want you to watch the complete video before you opt for any of the method mentioned in this video. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, if you are new to this channel, then click on subscribe button and select all on the bell notification. Give a thumbs up if you like this video and do not forget to leave your feedback in the comment section. Method 1. Update driver manually. In this step, you have to update the driver as per the manufacturer. The driver you have to download from the manufacturer website and then you have to install it on your PC. But before that, we have to know which graphic card we have on our PC. For that, press the Windows icon and R, type here DXDIAG and click OK. You'll get DirectX diagnostic tool. Here you need to click on display. Now in device, you'll see the name of the graphic card you have on your Windows PC. Along with the manufacturer, if you have Nvidia, then you'll see the Nvidia name up here and the graphic card you have. Suppose if you have Nvidia GeForce 1080 Ti, then you're gonna get that name in here. So what you have to do, you have to search that name by typing driver on internet. For that, let's open the Google Chrome. As you can see, I'm on tejadvice.com in safe search. So if you want to do a safe search, then I suggest you to come on this page. You can type tejadvice.com/safe-search and you'll be on this page. Either you can search by typing the name tejadvice.com and the bottom of the screen you'll see safe search. You'll be on this page. If you do not want any malicious website to show on your search, then I suggest you to use this safe search of tejadvice.com. Here, if you have Nvidia 1080 Ti graphic card, then you have to type Nvidia 1080 Ti driver and click on search. As you can see here, Nvidia drivers GeForce game ready driver. Here I like to mention one more thing. When you open this diagnostic tool, you have to make sure you type the correct name. If you have Nvidia graphic card, then you have to type the name of Nvidia in here. If you have Intel graphic card, then you have to type the same thing in here. Intel graphic card model, Intel graphic card information, and then type driver. As you can see, I'm searching for this one, Nvidia drivers GeForce game ready driver WHQL. Let's open it. Here you can see I just need to click on download and it is start downloading on my PC. Just need to do one more click to agree on the user license agreement and it's downloading on my PC. You just need to download it and install it on your Windows PC and run it. Once you have graphic card on your Windows PC, you'll see that Nvidia icon in here and do a check that your brightness start working or not. Along with that, restart your PC once because every driver we installed on our PC need a restart. Method 2. Update driver automatically. Press the Windows icon and R. Type here devmgmt.msc and click OK. You'll get device manager page come up here. You can open this page via Windows icon as well. You just need to do a right click on Windows icon and click on device manager and you'll get this page. Here you have to do a double click on display adapter. You can do a double click, or either you can click on this arrow to open the drop down. Do a right click on the driver you have, click on update driver, click on search automatically for updated driver software, and it is start searching online for driver and it start installing that driver on your PC. Method 3. Update to generic PNP monitor. PNP means plug and play. This method worked for most of the user who are facing the problem related to the brightness. So I suggest you should have to opt for this step after watching the complete video. Do a right click on Windows icon. Click on Device Manager. Here you'll find Monitor. Click on this arrow. Select your generic PNP monitor. Do a right click. Click on Update Driver. Here, click on Search automatically for updated driver software. It is start searching and installing the driver. After doing this, go back and click on Browse My Computer for Driver Software and click on this option, Let Me Pick from a list of available drivers on my computer, and select Generic PNP Monitor and click Next and close it. In most of the tech forum, this method fixed their problem, so I suggest you should have to opt for this method. If none of the method helped you to fix brightness not working in Windows 10, then you should have to opt for the other two steps. Step 4. Check power option. Here you need to open the Windows setting page. For that, you just need to click on Windows icon, click on settings, and you'll get this page. Either you can press and hold it down the Windows icon and click on I icon on your keyboard, you'll get the setting page. Here, click on system. On the left hand side, click on power and sleep. Click on additional power settings on the right hand side. Here you have to make sure your balanced option is selected. Method 5. Select Microsoft Basic Display Adapter. If none of the method above helped you to fix the problem, then this is standard graphic card driver of Microsoft Basic Display Adapter can help you to fix your problem of brightness in Windows 10. It has been suggested on lot of tech forum. If you already have graphic card on your PC, then you shouldn't have to opt for Microsoft Basic Display Adapter. However, if none of the method working, I think you should have to try this once. Press the Windows icon and R, type devmgmt.msc, click OK, click on this arrow in Display Adapters, do a right click on the driver you have here, click on Properties, here click on Driver, click on Update Driver, click on Browse My Computer for Driver Software, click on Let Me Pick from a list of available drivers on my computer and select Microsoft Basic Display Adapter. After selecting that, you just have to click on Next and restart your PC. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching this video. Do let us know which method fixed your problem of brightness not working in Windows 10. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.